Welcome back. We have a live look for you this morning, thanks to surfline.com. This is of Carpinteria State Beach. You can see that it's already starting to clear here. So in San Luis Obispo County, we're waking up to the fog and some clouds here, but it's already hanging out in San Luis Obispo. But in Santa Barbara County, this is just south of Point Conception, obviously. Things are looking really good out there. Let's take a look right now at our wind forecast. You can see that the winds are picking up later this morning in Lompoc, and then we'll start to see them increase in Santa Maria and Solvang as we head into the rest of today, reaching 20 miles per hour, and this could continue as we head into those overnight hours too. Our microclimate model shows, like we just saw, pretty clear in Santa Barbara County, just south there and along the south coast, but in San Luis Obispo County, still some fog, some clouds that need to clear out, which will happen as we head into the afternoon hours, but we'll continue to see this trend of the morning clouds and fog here, and then that clearing as we head into Thursday. So 47 degrees outside for San Luis Obispo and Santa Maria, a little bit cooler in Solvang with 35 degrees. Taking a look at our daytime highs, mid-70s out there in Santa Barbara, and then mid-60s from Lompoc to Santa Maria, and those temperatures climbing in San Luis Obispo and Paso Robles, close to 70 degrees today. Low 60s back at the coastline there in Carpinteria, and low 70s for Cuyama. Again, we're going to see winds pick up a little bit today, particularly in areas like Santa Maria and Lompoc, but not leaving out our north coast either, from Morro Bay up to San Simeon, where temperatures today will be in the low 60s. Here's a look at our extended forecast. So a little bit cloudy in Paso and San Luis Obispo here, but you can see that these temperatures start to increase Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, close to 80 degrees by the weekend up in the North County. Low 70s in the forecast for San Luis Obispo, so just a little bit on the cooler side. Santa Maria hanging out in the 60s for the rest of the week here. Santa Barbara going into the mid-70s again tomorrow, and then leveling out a little bit by Friday and Saturday, going back into the low 70s. So we're going to see some high pressure by Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. That's why we're seeing those temperatures heat up just a little bit, and then low pressure will make its return by Monday. Let's take a quick look outside at traffic. I want to give you a live look of Highway 101 in San Luis Obispo, right near Los Osos Valley Road. You can see the traffic appears to be flowing here. I've checked in with CHP this morning. No major incidents to make note of that would delay your morning commute. I'll send it back to you guys.
Thanks, Brooke. The time